Hello and welcome to another video. In today's video, we will learn how to add emojis to your video. If you want to create a fun and amazing video, emojis is the way to do it. So let's get started. So the first thing you would want to do is to log on to typito.com. For that, all you need is a quick Google search of Typito, or you can click the link down in the description to sign up for free today. Once you've done that, click the new project button and choose a format and aspect ratio that fits your video best. So in this case, I think I'm going to go ahead with the 1:1 square and upload my media files. So these will be the two media files that I'll need for this video. Now that our media has uploaded, let's start editing. So before adding the emojis onto my video, first thing I want to do is edit and trim any unnecessary parts of the video that I don't need. So in this case, I want it to be a short video, so I just want it to be 15 seconds long. So in this case, I think I'm going to cut it short, say by 14 seconds right here. Delete this portion of my video. And let's see as you can see, there are white bars in the top as well as the bottom. For that, all I need to do is zoom in to the video to get rid of the bars at the bottom as well as the top. Just place the subjects right in the center so that you don't right there, and click to apply the changes. Let's do a quick preview of what that looks like. That looks good. So now I want to reduce the duration of this as well. I don't think it needs to be this long. So I can cut it off again just a tad bit right here. So yeah, this looks like a good duration here. Maybe I cut off the first few seconds so that the white bar disappears. Just zoom into the timeline. There you go. And I'll add a quick transition between the two clips here, a quick cross dissolve. Let's see what the clip looks like. Perfect. So in the first half of my video, I want to type in the words year and sale and add a couple of emojis. And now there are two ways to do that. The first thing, you can either go to typito.com/templates and scroll down, type in emoji right here. Or the second way you can do that, and a simpler way to do that, is under the text menu, you can see the multiple text templates that are already available to you. And to access more, all you need to click is more. And this will automatically take you to the Typito template page. Now here, it will be the same process. Scroll down and let's type emoji and search. And these are our three templates that we can use. Either we can have it as a banner like this, or emoji like this, or even this. We can have even all three if you want it. But for this case, I think I'm going to go ahead with this template. So click on it to preview it, and this is what our emoji is going to look like with the video that we want. Here I can play around with the emojis that are on screen. I can change it if I want to see what that will look like. Let's see if I want to change this as well. You can change the font here already, so you know what your template is going to look like on your video itself. Once you're satisfied with this text template, all you need to do is click save. And this will automatically save to your Typito project. All you need to do is go back to your project and click refresh. Our template is now appeared on our workspace. So just click to apply it to our video. Here you can increase or decrease the size according to how much you want it to be. So maybe I want it slightly smaller, and right there, perfect. Here I'm going to type in the words year and sale. So there it is, year and sale. So I might need a tad bit more space for that to fit. Perfect. So now let's change this font to something else. Let's see if this looks good. This looks good. Or this, how does this look? I think this would be a good font for this particular case. I can even change the color of the font if I wish to. So if I want to make it yellow, I can do that as well. Now, since it's a year end sale, I want to make it a little more contextual and add the emojis that make sense. So here I can choose from the thousands of emojis that are available to you, or you can do a quick search of money. Let's say it's money. So this is a very good emoji that will fit in perfectly. So that is this here, there, and here. Let's see if I can find something here. See, now I can change. I can even bring the text template to the bottom or the top. That's completely up to you. And change the color of the background. So if I want to make it black or yellow, that would also work. If that is yellow, I think I'm going to change this to black. Let's see how that looks. Just give me one. Let's change this to black. Perfect. Now, if you like how it looks, now all you need to do is click play and see how the video looks. Here, in this case, I'm going to trim off a little bit of my video, make it shorter to like maybe 3 seconds, and drag this template all the way till the end. I want to add another emoji towards the end of my video. So all I need to do is go back to my templates page. These are the three emoji templates that I have. I think I'll go ahead with the emoji selector. Click on it and click save. Once it's saved, go back to your project file and refresh. Let's see what that looks like. I'm just going to do a couple few edits to here, right here. Perfect. Maybe make it a slightly bigger. Yeah, this size looks perfect. Yes. Okay. So now I can add the emoji. Now here you can see there's the text template. I haven't added the text template on top, and I want to add an emoji here. So I can go ahead and add the emoji, change the size, or even rotate it if I want to. So if I want to rotate it just a slight bit and put it here, and change the emoji to, let's type in shopping and see what appears. Yep, let's do like a credit card. Adding emojis to your video definitely adds in a fun element to your video. If you like how it looks, let's give it a quick preview to see how that looks. Year end sale. Perfect. I will just reduce the duration of this text template here and increase the duration of this right here. Perfect. And now if you like how it looks, all you need to do is click export and you're done. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.